tigers living in the wild. Now today they're living just under 500. You can see that their numbers have increased from that time, but they are still low.
It's in Westfield now. Checked into Stratford Station an hour ago on our way home.
Power and their vitality and their beauty, but unfortunately, that doesn't work as easily as it should.